goes the parade. Oversized load, good thing.
There you go. Yep, that will
look
the line. Come
on. What, right now?
Yeah. I'm still recording. Do you see them?
Yeah, the parade's coming down the street now.
Do you see the turbine yet?
No, no turbine. That's...
No turbine.
Wait.
70x zoom on this thing.
Oh, here he is.
On that camera.
There he is.
How's it going?
Yeah.
Oh man, turbine's too big for the shot.
So they can turn each wheel individually. Yeah. Each one of the wheel sets can raise and lower hydraulically and turn individually.
Yeah, I'll interview the guy.
Really cool.
Go ahead and
look. Wow. That's cool.
Yeah. Well, usually we're out videotaping trains, but there's not much in terms of trains going on.
This is HD?
No. Hello, the turbines just turned onto the street, so it's going to do about... Oh, okay. You're all on the sidewalk now. Okay.
It's a standard definition camera.
Yeah. Works great for video tape of trains.
See, there they are, right here. There's the group. They're the neighbors. They're the road.
Yeah, we know them.
Cool. That's pretty neat.
Can you upload, if you had a digital camera, right up to YouTube from here, from the road?
Yeah, like straight upload.
If you connect to some kind of like
beautiful
or some kind of Wi-Fi, something from it, and your camera can do that, you can upload it straight to your phone. Most of the smartphones can do that because they have that bigger hardware.
Yeah.
This one can't because it's not that kind of, it's too old. This is like 5 years old, and that one, even that one can't do it.
Well, it's been here as long as I've been here, so it's been 25 years. Mm-hmm.
Well, they're shutting down the East Lake power plant.
They might.
This year, that's the plan. That's the idea, is because it costs too much to upgrade it to do emission standards. I did catch the other one in Fairport Harbor. I work at Harvey's Farm Mart, that little farm place that was right before you make that turn on the
Fairport Harbor
road. And I got off early today, so we decided to come down and chase it.
You don't have to run too fast.
Yeah, I know. Not like a train where you actually have to hurry up and get around it quick because they're going faster.
This one is on the plant? I don't know. Normally they'll let you in there. Alright. Out my glasses.
There we go.
Want me to take a picture again?
Yeah, without my glasses.
Okay.
Destroy the other picture.
Okay, yeah. Eliminate it.
Eliminate it without the glasses.
Yeah. Photoshop.
Yeah, Photoshop.
You're good. That just happened to come through. You're done.
Michigan. Thank you. got another hour of battery left.
By the time they start hitting the tracks, I think you should.
I think they're going to unhook it and just take them down.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know how long the battery's going to last, so.
I wait till the turbine goes over there.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, ready to go to